In our studio today, we welcome Dr. Ashish Joshi, academic head, New York City University, and he's an expert and internationally acclaimed academician, and he works in multiple domains, especially in the sector of healthcare. आप हिंदुस्तान आए हैं, आपका बहुत स्वागत है उत्तराखंड में. I welcome you.
Thank you so much, sir.
Dr. Joshi, मैं आपसे ये जानना चाहता हूँ, क्योंकि आप न्यूयॉर्क सिटी यूनिवर्सिटी के एकेडमिक हेड हैं और आपने एकेडमिक्स क्लोजली देखी है, देख रहे हैं, और हेल्थ केयर का इतना सेक्टर है, इतना अनुभव है. कुछ न्यूयॉर्क सिटी यूनिवर्सिटी के बारे में, अपने बारे में हमारे, क्योंकि वी आर कनेक्टेड टू थाउजेंड्स ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स एंड इंस्टीट्यूशंस ऑल अराउंड, ऑल अक्रॉस, कुछ आप बताइए.
थैंक यू सो मच सर. सबसे पहले तो वेरी हैप्पी न्यू ईयर.
थैंक यू.
इट्स अ कोल्ड डे. सेकेंडली, आई वुड से कि इसको शुरुआत करने में कई बार सोचना पड़ता है कि कहाँ से करें. पर मैं एक प्रेजेंटली आई एम एन एकेडमिक डीन विद द सिटी यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ न्यूयॉर्क स्कूल ऑफ पब्लिक हेल्थ, एंड इट इज़ बेस्ड आउट ऑफ न्यूयॉर्क सिटी. सिटी यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ न्यूयॉर्क एक्चुअली इन इटसेल्फ इज़ वन ऑफ द लार्जेस्ट अर्बन यूनिवर्सिटीज़ इन द वर्ल्ड, एंड लॉट ऑफ पीपल गेट शॉक्ड कि भाई कितने स्टूडेंट्स हैं. वी हैव अबाउट 500,000 स्टूडेंट्स.
लॉल, इट्स ह्यूज.
एंड
500,000 स्टूडेंट, 500,000 स्टूडेंट्स हैं आपकी यूनिवर्सिटी में.
And they are all over the five boroughs of city of New York. And सबसे interesting क्या चीज़ है कि they come from backgrounds where many of their parents have never been to colleges.
First generation.
And so we very proudly feel about that. And our mission as a school of public health is social justice.
Fantastic.
So with those promises, you are very motivated, driven, but that is one aspect of what I do as an academic dean. I'm responsible for the whole School of Public Health academic program development. And secondly, I have not forgotten ke I was a student myself. Toh wo nahi bhulna chahiye. So that is my current position. Secondly, my background. I am a physician trained in India, and I always say ke पेशेंट्स कीप ऑन कमिंग. हम प्रिस्क्रिप्शन लिखते रहते हैं, फिर पेशेंट आते हैं, हम प्रिस्क्रिप्शन लिखते हैं. एंड व्हाट पर्सनली इंस्पायर्ड मी वाज आल्सो एट द सेम टाइम दैट व्हेन आई लॉस्ट माय फादर एट अ यंग एज, मुझे समझ नहीं आया कि भाई आई रियली थॉट कि मैं किसी को मरने नहीं दूंगा. एंड दैट कैन नॉट हैपन समटाइम्स.
दैट्स अ बिग ड्रीम.
एंड रियलिटी चेक कम्स इन. एंड आपने बोला कि ठीक है, एज अ फिजिशियन मैं इंडिविजुअल ट्रीट कर रहा हूँ, बट आई डोंट, आई वॉन्ट टू क्रिएट एन इम्पैक्ट एट अ मोर पॉपुलेशन बेस्ड लेवल, एट अ मच लार्जर लेवल. सो समहाउ यू नो टुक अ डिसीजन कि भाई 2002 में आई वेंट टू द US. लॉट ऑफ पीपल डोंट नो, बट अगर कोई सिटी यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ न्यूयॉर्क में सर्च करेगा तो मेरी स्टोरी है. $2,900 लेकर गया था, ऑब्वियसली विद अ वेरी बिग ड्रीम. एंड उस समय ये भी नहीं पता था कि कंप्यूटर्स क्या होते हैं सर. 2002 में हम तो फिजिशियन हैं, लाइक वी आर यूज टू लाइक जस्ट सी पेशेंट्स. तो बट देर वॉज अ विजन एंड देर वॉज अ होप कि भाई यू हैव टू डू समथिंग डिफरेंट, एंड नॉट टू फॉरगेट दैट यू आर कमिंग फ्रॉम योर होमलैंड. वो दैट इज हु यू आर एज अ पर्सन. तो अपना आई फिनिश ऑफ माई मास्टर्स इन पब्लिक हेल्थ फ्रॉम बॉस्टन यूनिवर्सिटी, एंड फॉर्चुनेटली आई डिड माई PhD इन इन्फॉर्मेटिक्स. वन ऑफ द फ्यू पीपल इन द वर्ल्ड हु हैव अ क्लिनिकल डिग्री, पब्लिक हेल्थ डिग्री and an informatics degree. Why I highlight this? Because this is something which you feel proud as an Indian, ki you can move forward irrespective of aapke kitne resources aapke paas hain ya nahi hain. To bahut sare log hain kabhi sochte hain ki yaar mere paas ye nahi hai, mere paas ye hota kaash. Doesn't matter what is required, ki what vision do you have,
true,
what passion do you have, what dream you have. After doing that, I worked in about my research in about 6-7 countries, 8 countries. Haiti, Nigeria, Brazil. Har us country mein gaya jahan par ek challenge tha, language nahi aati thi Portuguese, wahan par choose kiya. Nigeria ko pick kiya, there was a kind of a civil war going on there. It's not easy to work there.
difficult places.
Difficult places. Electricity nahi hai, wahan technology ko, how to take digital health out over there. So I was happy to do that. But something was missing. And 2010, I decided to explore India.
2010 it was.
2010.
10 years back.
And us samay itna I had no idea, you know. So I had a meeting at Indian Council of Medical Research, ICMR mein, and I expressed four key things ki mera vision kya hai. One, ke we are having a lot of educational institutes and how do we now impart skills? That is one. Second, very important component ke mismatch between education and employment. Education kisi mein hai, employment kisi mein hai. Third, students who then graduate, they may like to find job, but there's a difference between a job and a career.
Yeah, there is a, this disconnect is there.
Right. Fourth, theek hai, problems sabko pata hai. Bhai, solutions bataiye na. So how to do intervention research? So we wanted to become a solutions hub. And it was not that easy.
Yeah.
Believe me, traveling and coming from the US, you know, every time, it's a hard fact challenge. I started very small office in Delhi, ek research incubator, actually with no employees, 217 square feet ki jagah li. Ye nahi pata ki kya karna hai, par ye pata ki kuch different karna hai. Sometimes you don't know, to aap evolve karte hain.
At times that is good.
Yeah, kyunki there's no baggage to carry,
yes.
Nothing to lose. And I will say ke I had four employees, aur usme se two of them are still with me today. It's been almost 7 years.
Lovely.
And that tells ke, you know, they believed and I believed in them. So it's not ke main sab kuch sikha raha hun, I am learning a lot. So in those 7 years, you know, we have, I'll talk specifically about the impact. Ke the goal was to create researchers in the country. बिकॉज रिसर्चर्स में क्या है, हम ब्रेन ड्रेन करते हैं, हम पढ़ते हैं, वापस जाते हैं और लोग आते हैं वापस. कोई मुझे भी कहेगा कि तुम भी तो गए बाहर, पर आई एम नॉट कमिंग आफ्टर 65-70 के चलो यार मैं रिटायरमेंट करने आऊँ. आई हैव कम बैक टू मेक श्योर दैट माई नॉलेज कैन बी इम्पार्टेड, स्किल्स कैन बी गिवन टू माई फेलो कलीग्स एंड हाउ दे कैन यूज दिस एज अ वे फॉरवर्ड. ठीक है, तो ये था. एंड स्पेसिफिक sorry, I love,
no,
I get passionate.
No, it is so amazing, so wonderful, especially talking to someone and always having this kind of an experience and exposure. See, he is a physician and then went to US and he has already narrated that story with a few $1,000 and going to US soil and doing something spectacular, and presently dean of an academic institution that has 500,000 students. Now his passion is, he is a physician and got into public health and then informatics. So this kind of a convergence is unique in the world, and the kind of exposure he has and these kind of attributes and this knowledge that he possesses. So it is fantastic. Dr. Joshi, since every month, because we got to know, every month you are coming from US and traveling 15 hours and spending time out here, it is indeed extremely rigorous. And then there is your academic pursuit and your dream and vision out here. What is your vision for India and what it is that makes you come to this site every now and then and doing something and contributing?
So I think the passion, the compassion and the belief that no matter what challenges are there. So my quote hai ki obstruction is opportunity.
Lovely.
And innovation is struggle.
Lovely.
So obstruction kya hai, aap kuch sab kuch straight hai to aap sochna band kar denge. Thoda chaos hai to hamesha aap alert rahenge. Your mind will always work.
Yes.
But at the same time, you can't say that everything can be built on one day. So struggle bhi hai. So obstruction, opportunity, struggle. These are three things. If you can create kind of a balance and understand, तो larger vision आपका पहली बात तो clear है कि okay these are the things you will encounter and now you have to do some things which will help it move forward. Secondly, I strongly believe in mentorship. Mentorship is a very strong pillar. क्योंकि mentorship एक ऐसा है कि अगर आप किसी को guide करें and right guidance at the right time can make a very big difference in people's career, personal, professional life. So I feel that being in the role of an academic dean in itself bring a kind of an opportunity where you can impart mentorship skills.
Sure.
And mera manna hai ki main India ke andar ek bahut acha mentorship program create karna cha raha hu.
What is required?
And yes, teaching is there. I am not discounting it. Teaching is not good. But mentorship ke liye koi reward nahi hota. So it is very difficult to do it. And it is very time consuming. So I think pehla part ye hai ki main India ke andar I see vision ke there should be a very powerful mentorship platform where people who are from different walks of life of education, kyunki public health is not only for doctors.
Okay, that is it.
People from all aspect, chahe jo khana banane wala hai, puri bechne wala sab, wo, it is attributing to public health. So I view public health from a very broad perspective lens. Jahan par education, income, living conditions,
sociology, technology,
economy, everything. And unless
it's a convergence.
So I think kyunki informatics bhi hai, public health bhi hai, clinical care bhi hai, I think with the blessing of God and with the passion and ability to have the right skills, you are able to create this kind of a convergence. And I think that convergence has helped me to write the first textbook in the world, which is on population health informatics. It's kind of a book which is not easy to write, but the purpose of its writing was that people can also acquire that kind of orientation that this convergence can happen. Secondly, India is a young nation. Mentorship ke saath sabse important component hai, you need skills. And skills which we are 21st century skills.
Yeah.
I call this as kind of a RISE initiative. Jahan par research hai, research ke base ke upar innovation ho raha hai. Innovation karne ke liye aapko skills chahiye. Aur jab wo skills mil jayenge to aapko employment aa jayega.
This is RISE.
Yeah, this is RISE.
R is
research.
Research.
Research or innovation.
Innovation.
Innovation करने के लिए आपको skills चाहिए.
Skills चाहिए.
और skills आएंगे तो you will lead to employment.
Lovely.
So
RISE model.
It's a RISE. And one aspect which is very important is के you can't have RISE until there is sustainability. Correct. So my whole framework is smart. Ek definition hoti hai SMART, very smart looking, smart kapda, smart this, smart that. Our model has SMART. It has two A's. Sabse pehle important, S is for sustainable.
Perfect.
Theek hai? M is multi-sectoral. Why? Agar koi kahega mere paas job hi nahi hai, to main apna well-being kaise dekhun?
Theek baat.
Agar mere paas education ki degree hai par mere paas skill nahi hai, तो हाउ यंग नेशन कह रहा है मेरे पास अभी हेल्थ ही मेरे लिए इंपॉर्टेंट फोकस है, मेरा जॉब सेटिस्फेक्शन, जॉब सिक्योरिटी, एम्प्लॉयमेंट. तो मल्टी सेक्टोरल एंगेजमेंट, एम इज फॉर मल्टी सेक्टोरल एंगेजमेंट. देन ए इज एक्सेसिबल. उत्तराखंड इज अ हिल स्टेट, यू हैव टू प्रोवाइड केयर विच इज एक्सेसिबल, एजुकेशन विच इज एक्सेसिबल, स्किल एक्सेसिबल. तो ए एक्सेसिबिलिटी,
ए इज फॉर
एक्सेसिबिलिटी. नाउ एक हिल स्टेट में मैं किसी को बोल रहा हूं आप आईफोन खरीद लीजिए, तो वो तो अफोर्डेबल नहीं हुआ. तो नेक्स्ट इज अफोर्डेबल. तो यू वांट बोथ अ सॉल्यूशन व्हिच इज सस्टेनेबल, मल्टी सेक्टोरल, एक्सेसिबल एंड अफोर्डेबल. नाउ कम्स आर. इफ आई एम स्पेंडिंग माई मनी इन एजुकेशन और इफ आई एम स्पेंडिंग माई मनी इन माई ट्रीटमेंट, वॉट इज माई रिटर्न ऑन इन्वेस्टमेंट, हाउ डू आई इंप्रूव माई सेल्फ, whether it helps me to get a better job, whether it helps me to become healthy, reimbursable.
Reimbursable. Okay.
If I'm spending in something, chai time, energy, resource, it has to be reimbursed.
It's got to have this ROI factor.
Right. And then last becomes this T, which is tailored, personalized. Mera risk, mera needs different hai. Ek city ka different hai, district ka different hai, region ka different hai, village ka different hai. How do you create personalized? So all the initiatives, RISE, we have Swasthya Pahal, Inspire, all, they fall under SMART framework.
Yes.
So my hope is ke I can establish smart hubs in India. A smart hub, which is a convergence of education, employment, health, and technology is an enabler to achieve those goals.
Wonderful, Dr. Joshi, and your clarity about this RISE model, this SMART that you have elaborated, amazing. See, at USARC, this is Uttarakhand Science Education and Research Center, and because we primarily deal with education, and health education is also an imperative, indispensable part of this entire system, and then we work in the domains of water education, sanitation, other things, other programs, and technology is again an integral part of it. But health education is so very crucial, so important, and especially as you said, India is a young nation with about 65% of the population below 35.
Mm-hmm.
So young nation, it means we need to have health education,
mm-hmm.
and it should be our priority.
Mm-hmm.
Since we have worked all around, we have seen ICMR and all those institutions are also pretty active in terms of taking this health education, you know, to the last man.
Mm-hmm.
How do you envisage this entire framework of health education in India?
Sir, I think India is a nation which has all kind of boundaries and geographic territories. It has hills, valleys, plains, urban, semi-urban, rural, tribal, you call it. Health is a fundamental right. Education is a fundamental right of every single individual. So the goal becomes is now, how do we reach? You can take an example of Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola is at every place. So if that can reach, why not health and education? So I think our framework is very much bottom up. Our goal is to reach to the last milestone. Agar electricity nahi hai, internet nahi hai, no problem. Aaj computer hai, usko charge kar liya, we take it there. Log literate nahi hai, to usko kya kijiye? Audio and video hai.
Haan.
To simple, how to create awareness?
Community radios,
podcasts, there are so many channels. आज मैं यहाँ पर टेलीवाइज हो रहा हूँ, आई एम प्रिविलेज टू बी सिटिंग हियर, एंड उसका एम क्या हो रहा है? टू रीच आउट टू द मासेस. सो इफ दोस वेज वी कैन ट्राई टू रीच आउट टू सो मेनी पीपल एंड देन आइडेंटिफाई के वॉट आर द नीड्स ऑफ दोस पीपल, तो हम तो एक्चुअली एक पूरा ईयर लॉन्ग एक ऐसा सेशन क्रिएट कर सकते हैं. अगर आज एक सिटी के अंदर, एक जिले के अंदर डेंगी हो रहा है, इमेजिन कीजिए, तो डेंगी का सेशन हो गया. कल को एनीमिया का हो रहा है प्रेग्नेंट वुमन के लिए, हमने प्रेग्नेंट वुमन के लिए की कर लिया. नाउ सिंस स्पेसिफिकली यू टॉक्ड अबाउट एजुकेशन एंड हेल्थ, सो इफ वी कैन इम्पार्ट दिस टू इंस्टीट्यूशंस, दोज इंस्टीट्यूशंस एंड किड्स इन दोज इंस्टीट्यूशंस कैन बिकम आवर एम्बेसडर्स. They can become our health ambassadors. They can become public health mascots. So people in the community itself can become community mascots.
Yes.
And we have an initiative called Inspire. Ab Inspire bahut sare log karte hain. Our goal is ki we have a team of professionals here, public health ke fresh graduates hain. Kuch aaye hain jo public health karna cha rahe hain, kuch keh rahe hain ki hum public health kar liya hai. They can become public health mascots.
Yes.
They go into the community. We educate them, they educate the community. Awareness itself can become a very, very big endeavor in itself. So Inspire ke andar kya hai? We are giving skills to people in the community to, for example, two components very important hai. Kal bhi sir, aapke saath ek meeting hui thi, to usme ye bataya gaya ki bhi data capture hona chahiye aur digital sab kuch hai. Har kisi ke paas bhi chale jao, cell phone hai. To hamara goal hai ki how we can create data and digital literacy. Social media mein log ja rahe hain Facebook, par Facebook ko use kaise kar sakte hain? WhatsApp par har koi hai, par WhatsApp ko health हेल्थ को, हेल्थ एजुकेशन को व्हाट्सएप के माध्यम से कैसे डिलीवर कर सकते हैं. देयर आर फ्री टूल्स. सो हाउ इन अ कंट्री लाइक इंडिया जहां पर ऑलरेडी एग्जिस्टिंग रिसोर्सेज इतने ज्यादा हैं, उनको कनेक्ट करके हाउ डू वी रीच आउट टू द मासेस. दैट इज वेयर, तो मैं टेक्नोलॉजी नहीं कहता, इसलिए मैं उसको हमेशा कहता हूँ एक्सेसिबल एंड अफोर्डेबल टेक्नोलॉजी.
Reimbursable
model.
A new term.
So this is a way to reach out.
Oh, that is wonderful. Dr. Joshi, you are in Uttarakhand. You have worked in Orissa. So it was quite an effective program that you are running. There still you are doing it. And as you said, Orissa is land of God. And Uttarakhand is Devbhumi again. So, how come that Uttarakhand you chose, you know, to for your entire program, and what is your connect with this state, and how do you want to take your mission forward with regard and respect to this particular state, Uttarakhand?
Yeah. So, sir, as you first mentioned, it's a Dev Bhumi. So, I call this as a gateway to the Bhumi of Devs.
Godhood.
Yes. So, it is a natural thing. And so that is one, that there is a positivity. Okay. Second, of course, you know, like I would say that I was introduced to the state by Dr. Rakesh Kumar, who is at UNDP.
Yeah.
And unhone Uttarakhand ke bare mein mujhe bataya. And I immediately unhone bola ki hum chalte hain. I came. And actually, to be very honest, mere kai projects Himachal mein hain. And even my daughter would laugh. वो कहती हैं कि you dad you only know how to make one painting. तो उसमें मैं हमेशा hills बनाता था, नदी बना देता था, छोटे छोटे घर बना देता था. तो मैंने कहा ये मेरा dream है. And sometimes when you keep on thinking about something, it becomes a reality.
Yes.
So I would say कि sometimes you have to plan, sometimes you have to dream. So कई बारी planning खराब हो जाती है, पर आपके aspirations जो सोचते रहते हो ना, they get fulfilled. So I feel that it is coming as a natural. It is a question of how did you connect. Today I'm here, there's a reason. And in June of this year, I made my first trip. Actually, not the first trip, I am waise Uttarakhand ghumne, but Uttarakhand mein, this was my first trip to really explore. Explore of what I had always envisioned. And
that dream, it has already come true.
And I have my ancestors, like my father's brothers, they are in Himachal, they have lived in hills. Uttarakhand mein main jo India mein maine organization shuru kiya 2012 mein, wo actually agar uska statement padhe koi ye to nahi kahega ki 7 saal pehle change kar diya. Usme likha tha ki main upper Tehri mein gaya tha and menstrual hygiene ka ek issue tha. तो मुझे था कि यार मैं 10,000 लड़कियों को इंडिया में, उत्तराखंड की स्टेट में, आई विल प्रोवाइड सपोर्ट. दैट इज एक्चुअली
वंडरफुल.
दैट वाज द फर्स्ट थिंग व्हिच वाज इन द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन प्लग्ड इन. नाउ कमिंग टू द स्टेट, आई हैव गूज बम्स. मुझे रोंगटे खड़े हो रहे हैं कि आज मैं वहीं पर हूँ जहाँ पर से आपने अपने आप को एस्पिरेशन करने की कोशिश करी. तो जून में आई केम एंड द स्टेट हैज़ वेलकम्ड मी विद फुल आर्म्स. आई केम इन जुलाई, आई केम इन अगस्त, सितंबर, अक्टूबर, यू नो, केप्ट ऑन कमिंग. तो सबको लगने भी लग पड़ा कि यार ये तो मतलब आता ही जा रहा है, इट्स नॉट लाइक अ वन वे थिंग. एंड आई हैव टू से के मिशन डायरेक्टर मिस्टर पंत हैज़ बीन वेरी क्वाइट इंसाइटफुल. एंड द रीजन आई से, क्योंकि वेन अ पर्सन कम फ्रॉम आउटसाइड तो ये कहता है कि अच्छा मैं डीमोटिवेट ना हूं, तो देर हैज टू बी ऑल्सो मोटिवेशन. सो मैं उनसे भी मिला, प्रिंसिपल डून मेडिकल कॉलेज डॉक्टर आशुतोष सन्याल हैं, उनसे मिला, डॉक्टर पंकज, मतलब यू नेम इट, स्कूल ऑफ कम्युनिटी मेडिसिन की फैकल्टी, मतलब स्टूडेंट्स, देन वी कोलैबोरेटिव विद DIT. मतलब मेरा एम क्या था, हाउ टू टेक everyone. Private sector, community sector, public sector, because you can't change the stuff. So, most importantly, ek incidental and accidental meeting we talked about yesterday. And nobody could even think ke And I believe that things happen for a reason. They happen for a reason. And most importantly, with such an open heart, when you ask me to come today, I don't think iske andar koi email exchange hua, koi kuch hua. It is connect.
It's human connect.
It's a human element. And sometimes it is very difficult to define how it has happened. And I would say I am very humbled. I am grateful to the state to welcome. I have brought in my team from Delhi, from other places. One other person, she was from Dehradun. She has gone out and working in other place in Lucknow. It is good to go wherever, but bringing back that people back to the state also gives a commitment. Mera four key aspects hain jo main karna ja raha hun, specific.
Yes.
I want to make Uttarakhand a model which is not just India wide, but a model where people from the globe can come. Matlab, why should
they would say yes?
I know I live abroad. I'm not hesitant to say, but why not from abroad people come here to say, yaar ye model kaise bana? Theek hai? What does that model include? वो भी तो जाना ना कि हम मॉडल वर्ड यूज करें, मॉडल क्या करना चाहिए,
क्या क्या करेगा, क्या
मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंटली हाउ टू रीच टू द लास्ट पर्सन विद इन द हिल टू क्रिएट अवेयरनेस अबाउट प्रिवेंशन प्रमोशन एंड व्हाट टाइम डू यू सीक हेल्थ केयर, दैट इज वन. सेकंड, एम्प्लॉयमेंट, हाउ टू क्रिएट एम्प्लॉयमेंट and contribute to state generating employment. You are a young nation. We are so young. Uttarakhand ek educational hub hai. Students har jagah se aa rahe hain, itne sare students padh rahe hain. How to become a guiding force for them, to tell them ke what is next for them. So yes, that is second. Third, how to bring the right skills and how to combine and identify passion in the state, because I cannot do everything.
Yes, for sure. Nobody, nobody can.
The best thing I can do is give what I have, identify the passion around, identify the wisdom here, and combine it together to take it to the next step. Fourth, which is also a very critical thing, which I feel, employment ho gaya, ye ho gaya, but make it a well-being state. A well-being where it is not just a wellness but well-being, and well-being
is crucial. This fine difference is very important.
So it is physical, mental, social, economical,
and spiritual.
And yes, spiritual is already there. If there is a convergence of this,
symbiosis,
I think I feel very humbled that maybe God has given this kind of an opportunity. I don't know whether I will succeed or not, but I do know that I have my honest intent, my passion. No matter what the outcome will be, I will enjoy the journey. And I will make sure that in this journey, many people who come at least will say, I made my best attempt.
Oh, that's beautiful. The way you have envisaged everything and this vision, and I could see how passionate you are. So the Devbhumi is there with you, and all gods, and this divine intervention is there. So that is always there with you. Because we are somehow we are discussing all these issues about your vision and about what you have already achieved and doing. You have written this beautiful book, and on this public health informatics. It's a rare book. Because public health and informatics, and a physician is writing, a trained physician, and it has won accolades all around, all over. So, number one, writing this part. Then, about running all these projects and taking this public health, because this is very important, because generally people, you know, they somehow understanding of public health at times, you know, I don't think much awareness is there. So, as an author also, as an author, because education you have already mentioned, technology you have mentioned, and this
health,
biology, health you have already mentioned. how do you want to take your education, you know, and to this last man in Uttarakhand? Now you have this RISE model, you have SMART.
So I think my hope is ke people are the center of everything. State becomes of people.
Yes.
Okay. And people have dreams. And these dreams are known, unknown. So I actually isko research ke angle se dekh raha hu. And then there are systems. And people interact with systems. So the way I view is like an umbrella. And kind of, this can be in a village, in a hill, in a city, in an urban, in a rural set, wherever you call it. But ye ek hub hai. This hub is catering to different needs of the people with a model which will provide solution and which is sustainable. And I will give you a very simple example of that. Very similar to this, aap imagine kijiye ki hum ek hilly area mein chale jaate hain jahan par ek family of 1500 log reh rahe hain. Simple ek example de deta hu main, ek example, kyunki koi bolega ki yaar bada acha hai, badi achhi vision hai, par operationalize kaise karoge? Right? Isko maine urban slums of Delhi mein kiya, and I had the privilege and the opportunity to present the findings at the United Nations. And imagine kijiye, we take a village of 1500 people, 1500 log hain. Ab humne bola ki Uttarakhand ke andar kitne sare education institutes hain. So the first part is for me to engage the students studying in those institutes, teaching them about element of research. वो लोग कम्युनिटी की नीड्स असेस करें, उस कम्युनिटी की नीड्स को असेस करने के बाद उसको हेल्प करें टू प्रायोरिटाइज, देन दोज नीड्स आर प्रेजेंटेड टू द स्टेट हेल्थ एजेंसीज, डिफरेंट पार्टनर्स, विच हेल्प्स टू स्ट्रेंथन द स्टेट सिस्टम. वंस दैट इज देयर, देन टू थिंग्स विल हैपन. नॉट ओनली एक पॉलिसी मेकर्स को हेल्प होगी, पर कम्युनिटी इतनी टैलेंटेड और इंटेलिजेंट है कि अगर वो हिल में रह रहे हैं और वहां पर सपोज कीजिए बिजली नहीं है, तो उनको पता है अपने आपको गर्म कैसे रखना है,
ट्रेडिशनल.
तो हमने क्या करना है, उनकी नीड्स को आइडेंटिफाई करके और स्टूडेंट को इंस्टीट्यूट, स्पेशली आई टॉक अबाउट स्टूडेंट्स अ लॉट बिकॉज स्टूडेंट इज अ क्रिटिकल एलिमेंट ऑफ दैट. स्टूडेंट को वहां पर जब कम्युनिटी में वो जाएगा, उसको ये पता लगेगा कि कम्युनिटी की प्रॉब्लम क्या है, इस प्रॉब्लम को कैसे सॉल्व किया जाए. तो आई वुड लाइक टू ब्रिंग सम काइंड ऑफ एन इनोवेटिव एस्पेक्ट टू दैट. नाउ दैट कुड बी अ सीड फंडिंग, दैट कुड बी सम काइंड ऑफ अ स्कॉलरशिप फंडिंग, ताकि नॉट ओनली जस्ट उनका मोरेल बट ऑल्सो उनको समझ में आए कि व्हाट आर द चैलेंजेस व्हेन दे आर इंप्लीमेंटिंग अ सोल्यूशन. दैट विल हेल्प फ्रॉम द बॉटम अप टू द हाईएस्ट लेवल. अभी क्या है, एवरीबडी हैज एन इंटेंट टू हेल्प, नो क्वेश्चन, हाउ टू डू इट.
Yes, yes.
It is how to.
Yes.
So I think our goal is to bring that experience of how to.
And again, you are a solution provider.
Yes. And that way, my hope is ke I will be able to adopt one small that area, and not to wait through 3-5 years. मैं मतलब बहुत जल्दी करने वाला आदमी हूँ. Some things will happen quick. अब 1500 लोग हैं, उनमें से ये कह सकते हैं कि भाई 200 पीपल से हमारी नीड है कि हमें सिर्फ एक अवेयरनेस हो, तो उनको अवेयरनेस दे दिया. उसमें से 100 लोग ऐसे कहते हैं कि मैं स्किल्ड हूं पर मुझे कुछ मिल नहीं रहा, तो एक उसके पास स्किल है, दूसरा वो कह रहा है मैं स्किल लेना चाह रहा हूं, तो उनकी मैपिंग कर दी आपस में. सो वेरी सिमिलर, समटाइम्स क्या है, एक आदमी अफोर्ड कर सकता है कि मैं कंप्यूटर अफोर्ड कर सकता हूं, मैं कंप्यूटर की ट्रेनिंग ले लेता हूं, दूसरा कहता है मैं तो ट्रेनिंग इसलिए ले सकता क्योंकि 3000 रुपए की है, 5000 रुपए की है. जिसने ट्रेनिंग ली हुई है वो यूज नहीं कर रहा, जो ट्रेन होना चाह रहा उसके पास अफोर्डेबिलिटी नहीं है. हमारा क्या काम है, इनको सॉकेट एंड प्लग की तरह जोड़ देना. सो द आई व्यू दैट आई वुड लाइक टू कनेक्ट द डॉट्स, समबडी हु इज लुकिंग फॉर अ सर्विस, हु इज ऑफरिंग दैट सर्विस, एंड हाउ एंड व्हाट कैन बी डन टू कीप इट सस्टेनेबल. That is a smart hub, and I'm hoping that state will give me one opportunity in one way or the other way to at least demonstrate this and scale it, sustain it, whichever they want to do it. But मेरा goal यह है कि एक आम आदमी जो grassroots level पर है, उसको इंस्टीट्यूट्स को लेकर साथ में, एजुकेशन स्टूडेंट्स को लेकर साथ में, पीपल हु आर इन द पॉलिसी, पीपल हु आर इन द फील्ड ऑफ रिसर्च, हाउ टू बिल्ड रिसर्च कैपेसिटी और उत्तराखंड को एक मेजर रिसर्च हब बनाया जाए. इट्स अ स्मॉल स्टेट, इट्स अ न्यू स्टेट, वी हैव एन अपॉर्चुनिटी. मैं ये नहीं देख रहा कि अगर बर्फ पड़ जाती है तो वहाँ नहीं जा सकते, वो तो है ही है, लेकिन उसको तो मैं चेंज नहीं कर सकता. पर मैं चेंज क्या कर सकता हूँ कि अगर वो पड़ रही है तो उसकी प्रॉब्लम क्या है, उसको सॉल्व कैसे किया जा सकता है. दैट विल हेल्प मी टू इनोवेट. कई बार हम अपने आप को प्रेजेंट करते हैं स्टूडेंट को क्लास में जाके, यार ये प्रॉब्लम है, ये प्रॉब्लम, ये प्रॉब्लम है. वो कहेंगे यार ये ठीक है, प्रॉब्लम है, अब क्या करें. तो प्रॉब्लम नहीं मुझे करना, प्रॉब्लम पता है सबको.
यस,
आई वांट टू पायलट टेस्ट द सॉल्यूशंस.
लवली लवली डॉक्टर जोशी, एंड यू गिव अकाउंट यू नो फ्रॉम इंटरनेशनल पर्सपेक्टिव टू नेशनल पर्सपेक्टिव एंड टू दिस रीजनल स्टेट वाइड एंड विलेज लेवल. सो दिस this entire model from macro to micro to the international one to this atomic village unit, you have virtually covered, and you have given this bird's eye view also. And since you have adopted in a way, you have this intense desire to work for the people and people who are at the last mile.
Mm-hmm.
So that's very very encouraging, and that's wonderful on your part. So I thank you so very much. But for our student learners, viewers, for everyone, kuch aap apne concluding remarks dijiye taki aur ye silsila bhi badhta rahega fir.
Main ye bolunga ki don't shy from thinking big, have the farthest dreams you can have. Sometimes आपको बिलीफ नहीं लगेगा मैं ये कर सकता हूं. Sometimes आपके साथ वाले जो हैं उनको कभी बिलीव नहीं होगा, क्योंकि ये रियल है. पीपल विल मॉक एट यू, पीपल कोई कह दे कि ये इजीली आ जाएगा. नो, मैं यहां पर बैठ के कह रहा हूं कि नहीं जी बहुत अच्छा है, बड़ा आसान है. बिल्कुल आसान नहीं है. 15 घंटे यूएस से आना, फैमिली को छोड़ के आना, 2 small kids को वहां रख के आना,
sacrifice.
So it has not come at easy way. So if somebody comes and sits on this chair and says कि everything is grass is green, snow is white, it is not. तो मेरा सिर्फ एक ही मैसेज है कि follow your dream, follow your passion, make your passion a profession. And most importantly, you know, like I will always say, कि learn to give, and it is not easy. It is not easy to be selfless, but those values we should hold if we want to succeed in no matter what we do, whichever profession we go. But we should not forget our moral responsibility of being a good human being first, then becoming a good profession. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you profusely, Dr. Joshi.
Thank you so much.
Amazing it has been. Thank you.